This video is for all my Muslim friends. I get a lot of you sending me questions asking me, can I train or should I train during Ramadan? Now, I believe Ramadan is a religious period for Muslims where they fast for about a month. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe that you can still eat and drink water when the sun isn't in the sky. So before the sun rises and after the sun sets. Now, that's what I'm basing my response in this video on, that information. So if I'm wrong about that, please correct me and I'll make a different video. So if you can, I think that you guys have to wake up in the morning and pray. Please do that with enough time before the sun rises so that you can actually get good food and water into your body. Now, I don't want you to drink a whole gallon of water at once, and I don't want you to eat a whole pile of food at once, because you're gonna feel really bloated and it's actually gonna make you very tired, okay? So if you can, try to eat little bits throughout that time that you have in the morning of good quality food. Now, I'm not sure what your diet consists of regularly. I think most Muslims around the world eat rice, lentils, vegetables, this sort of thing, but I'm sure it differs for different countries. But please try to get good quality food into your body. So yes, rice, lentils, beans, vegetables, these things are great. If you can also get fruits in there, that's gonna be great because it's gonna give you sustained energy throughout the day. Drink water gradually or consistently through that time that you have in the morning, because it's so important to get enough water in your body. Now, during the day, when you're training, if you are training, I encourage you to try, do so. Use this as a challenge of your mental discipline, because you're probably gonna get fatigued a lot faster. You're gonna feel weak, you're gonna feel dizzy, but I challenge you to push yourself through this physical and also mental barrier. Remind yourself that you can keep pushing, you can do more than you think. Now, saying that, I don't want you to go past a dangerous limit. If you're feeling very dizzy and woozy, you need to sit down, then you need to stop, listen to your body. Because if you're not getting enough water throughout the day, especially if it's very hot, dehydration is a very likely possibility. So yes, go out, do your training, get on the ball, have fun, play soccer, play football, but listen to your body. If you're getting very dizzy, if you feel very weak, sit down and rest, because you can't drink water during the day, okay? So maybe don't go as hard as you normally would, but yes, still go out there, play, enjoy the game that you love, train, become better every day. And then at the end of the day, when the sun sets, then you need to replenish your body with the energy that's been absorbed from it. So you need to eat good food again. If you can get some form of protein in there, I don't know if you guys eat certain meats, but some form of protein, even lentils, beans are good again. Lots of vegetables again, and drink lots of water before you go to bed. Okay? I hope this video helps. I hope it answers your question. To the main question, should I train during Ramadan? Yes, you should train, and you should always be striving to become a better player, but take care of your body and listen to your body. Okay? Thank